A security officer who killed an alleged attacker in Amman is among those to return to Israel.